Hello everybody and welcome back to Dark Forest Farm in Stardew Valley. And today is... Oh, that's right, we forgot to do anything for George's birthday. We were doing a lot of stuff though. So, to be fair, I'm sorry, George. Ooh, these are finally grown. Gem berries. Ooh. Well, we are going to store one. Wait, where are we storing our extras? Because I could have swore we were storing... Oh, no, we just didn't plant our extras because we didn't have the cedar yet. But we're going to do that so that we can get the cedar. And this is a... Can it actually be put in these? Because if it can, I would like to make a jam out of it. It cannot. Aw, that's terrible. Okay, we'll be right back, but first I'm going to sell this. Because, well, we can't do anything with it. So, and then we're going to harvest all of this up. Can get that line, then come back here. No, do not eat the corn. Change to a tool, but only use left click or right click when using a tool. And gather all of these up. Oh, some of this must have been good yesterday. Because they don't usually sprout at the same time. Okay, let's go and pick up the bok choy. Yeah, we have plenty to be able to pickle with the... this. let's throw in all of that, but let's take out the pumpkins and we'll use the bok choy as well. This one that did not get the gold star. And right or left click with the... Oh, the bok choy didn't make it. Okay. Well, into there you go. But yeah. Because we have too much, we can just sell those and it won't be an issue. Leia does not need another gift, but we do want to keep talking to her. In efforts to try to raise those hearts. That's for sure. Head to the bottom down here. There's a lot of maples down here. We'll make a round around the fields out here looking for forage as we wait for Leia's door to be open. Just a bush. For saying there, I thought it was some forage. Anything else? We'll see how much that rare or that sweet berry sells for too, because if you can't make a jam out of it, it must be mighty, mighty worthwhile. Nothing over there. And there isn't usually much more to the south of this. So we're just gonna head off to Leia's and see what and talk to her. Not see what we can do, because all we can do is talk to her at the moment. But then figure out what we're going to do with the day. We do need to chop wood, that's right. We want to build some silos and stuff, so. Yeah, I do think that that's... Because I think every... spouse makes a special food, quote unquote. I think Leia's is that stir-fried mushroom. So, let's see. Oh, there's some. Caught you out of the corner of my eye. Okay, so what we want to do is we want to ensure that there's room for a silo, I think, right here. Or actually, we could even throw it back up here, back here somewhere. Like, just have two silos way over there. That sounds good. Let's head over to Robin and see how much a silo would cost. So that, just so that we can get it down. That way, when we clear those, the grass, we can actually get, start filling up the thing with food. So... So, Robin, construct a farm building. Where is the silo? Okay, we need 100 stone, 10 clay, and 5 copper. And we want 2 of those, but we don't need both right now. So, we'll go grab those and get the order in. She won't start until tomorrow, though, in doing so. But that's fine for now, because we have a lot of things that have to happen before we make our next structure anyways. You get rid of so that those trees can grow. 100 wood, so we... It's only 24. few more. 1, 2. There we go. 5 copper bars. And 10 clay. There we go. Let's head out. Autobots, roll out. Okay, then back off to Robin's. I'm surprised there's no forage up here. There's usually some. There might be some down there that I just can't see. But, oh well. Actually, now that I think about it, to be fair, the maps don't quite seem to line up from leaving the house. But, construct a silo. It was stone, not wood. Ah! I am such a derp. Okay, well, let's run around again and try to get back before she's closed. But yeah, there's a whole nother frame right next, equal to right there, right next to it. So the size does not actually match up. All of the frames in which have city parts do not actually... some overlap. There we go. That's what I'm trying to say. Which is something quite interesting. 7, 8, 9, 10. There we go. This time, now that we have the correct materials, we do need to farm up wood still. And we do need to get kind of our planted areas for our trees. To be all set up so that we can actually harvest wood on a regular basis. Oh, hello, Sebastian. Well, you're kind of in the basement, so it's kind of hard to have windows down there. You could have skylights. Ask your mother to put a skylight in your room. let's see here. They are 3x3. Which is why I was thinking just right here for the first one. Then I can move all this further because, well, those are can be moved soon anyways. And the beehive doesn't really matter too much. Yeah. We'll put one right there. We'll put the next one just below it and move the beehive and such. I want today to be... productive. Oh, there's some forage. so I am going to jump down into the mine just real quick. We're not going to be down there for very long because it is pretty late in the day. But if we can find some gems, that would be very, very nice. Let's head down. Let's see if we can't make it back to the bottom. Let's attach our vampiric ring too, so as we can actually get health back. We definitely don't need any more gold, but we will mine it anyways. If I'm going to be using so much gold, I should actually get some more smelters, because gold just takes forever, as you guys have seen, to smelt. It's like 4 hours in game, so... Oh, let's just... Oh, thank you. The first one I hit. That might mean that we have some pretty good luck. Ooh, there's an emerald. So yes, it seems like we're having a bit of luck today. So hopefully that means we'll get some more really... Ooh, and there we go. That's the kind of luck that I like to see. Ooh. It doesn't help if when I'm standing on top of him. Ooh, and a ruby. Get rid of that guy. Up here, anything? Ooh, there's gold. I do want to harvest the gold. Oh, hey, ladder. Oh gosh, there's a lot of bad guys here. There we go. And put him up into the wall. It sounded like I critted him. There we go. Ah, bats. There we go. The sword is actually pretty nice, being able to kill them in two hits. Or not two hits, three hits. Multiple bats coming, to what it sounds like. Let's see if we can't find the ladder down. Haha! It tried to get me while I was mining. Oh, there we go. Yeah, see, it looks like we have a lot of luck today, so we might actually be able to make it down. Actually, I probably should have started at 115 if I wanted to make it to the bottom, but... We might be able to still make it, but... timing. But we've had a lot of luck down here. Diamond, emerald, a ruby. So I'm not complaining at where we started, but just might not make it to the bottom. Oop, there's the next way down. Ooh. There we go. Some amethyst from that stone. That's why you gotta hit anything that looks irregular. And there's nothing else here, so we will go down this ladder over here. Grab that. Take out this guy before he just bugs me anyways. Anything down here? It's a slime, but... Ooh, I wanted to... No, slime, get back. There we go, got you in a corner. Oh wow, that crit for 125. Some iron, very nice. Got a fire ruby, or crisp quartz. Fire ruby. I'm so silly. Break those open, and let's look for... Combat boots is 3 defense. Mine are much better, so I am sorry, but goodbye. Mine everything up. There is a very impressive sword that sometimes appears at the Hunter's Guild, but it's like 25k, so not gonna be getting that for a while. Ooh, found wood. We need some of that too, so not a complete loss in terms of other resources that we kind of do need. We don't need it immediately though, because we do want to build a couple of the Oh wow, that 100 crit. We do want to build a couple other buildings before we actually get to that barn. But anywho. Nope. In the corner. There we go. Now let's find a way down. And there we... Oh no, the magma geode. Oop. Oop, come on. There we go. I am full. That is a first in a very, very long time. We can get more of those. We don't really need that. Gunther wants to have a look at that, so we do want to keep that on us. We don't need the bat wings, though, either. So, there we are. Just need to make sure I don't get too close to him until I am ready for him. Whoa! And that's the reason why. Another solar essence, which is good. We're gonna have to leave here soon, though, because it is getting late. Get him done. Although we are only two levels from the bottom and the way down. Okay, we're just diving it from here. There's a way down and there's nothing in particular that I want on the level. We're just going down. And there we go. We made it to the bottom. Let's head back to the bus stop and head home for the night. It's a pretty productive day. Pretty long, but pretty productive. We'll go over here. We don't need any more slime, that's for sure. We can throw down to three of those in there. Don't need the mushrooms, the fire quartz. The mushroom. Oh, that's what filled up our inventories. The mushrooms. We'll throw the quartz in there because we don't really need them. So, and the amethyst as well. I'm just sad that we missed that magma geode because our inventory was full just as we got to that point. Throw those in there. We will craft. Oh, it does actually require gold ore too now. Or maybe it always had, but anywho, we need 12. There we go. We have three very big bombs now. And we have the rare disc for Gunther. So we do need to go into town tomorrow. Because we do have one geode. It's not very impressive, but we do have one. So yeah, let's head to bed. That's right. Nothing was on today. And start the next day. So, oh, it wasn't in there. It's in other. It is worth 3,000. So yes, it is very, 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 very cost effective. 3,000 on its own. It didn't even get a, didn't even have, oh yes, it's raining. Maybe we can talk to the old sailor guy now. Cause, I might have a, just be the approach of winter, or could be the, here, help us. Tomorrow's festival, so that will be in tomorrow, or the next episode, which actually, because of how I'm running out of games, because series have ended, this is now being shown every day, like City Skylines, that will be tomorrow's episode. Got those. The eggplants can be pickled. So if we come up here, we do have a couple things that are done. We do have more jams for Leia, but we will actually bank those. Those ones specifically. Yeah, because Blackberry. it keeps them separated. Gotta keep them separated. Wow, that shows my age right there. Knowing that song alone shows how old I am. Ugh. That song is like from the mid-90s. That's such a long time ago. You know you're getting old when you can say, I remember things from decades ago. Oh dear. Just a quick jaunt around the lake to see if there's any collectibles while we wait for Leia's door to open, because I do want to talk to her first to see if we can't get anything, or to see if we can't get another heart. Bug me, you know, we can farm that up ourselves pretty easily, so... cave carrot, red couch. Nope, I'm all good. That is scary. but even if we do get the amulet so that we can propose to Leia, we're not going to. Not till the hearts are full. It's always best to be safe than sorry, so... you want to make sure both people are really on key with their feelings towards each other before you move ahead. And that's actually a really good concept in a relationship, actually. I think the best sign of a relationship in which you and your prospective spouse should have is if you can be around each other and never need time. Like, obviously, you would go out with friends and stuff, but that you don't need to have time away from each other. If you always can be around each other, I think that's a good sign that you can move on. That, that you can move on in the relationship. You do have to wait, though, because I have heard that I can get a catfish while it's raining. So let's see if we can't do that while we wait for her door to open. But that the brain releases dopamine when you first meet someone. So it is a very good idea to wait till your brain stops releasing dopamine. To be sure of it. Now, the problem with that is that can actually be up to 2 years, depending on who you are. So, you do have to make sure that you'll still be okay with each other even after your body is done making you feel good, you could say. Ooh, a shad. But the reason being is actually very primal that our bodies do that, is just to propagate the human race. So, but if you can get past that, or if you can kind of force yourself out of it as quick as possible. Ooh, green algae. Not very useful. If you can force your body out of that as quick as possible, though, you might be able to see whether or not who you're with is actually a good match. Because when you're on that, ask anyone, when they first start dating a person, there's a better feeling, or there's a feeling of excitement. And that's actually, I think, why the... divorce rate is actually so high in America, is that people get married too quick, that they're still on that excitement feel, and they don't... No, I am ready, I swear! Okay. Well, it looks like we're not going to be able to get the amulet by the end of the season, because it seems like we need Leia at full hearts. To be able to do anything. Let's stop by the market, see if we can't get another thing of flowers, and maybe try gifting that to Leia, see if we can give her another bouquet, and then go talk to the old mariner again. Can we get another one? We can. Let's get another one. Let's put it up here. Let's stop by Clint's and Gunther, though, first, just to make sure that we get those done today. And then we'll try to find Leia and see if we can't give her the bouquet to see if that raises the heart at all. If we can give her the bouquet. If we can't, then that's going to be a little awkward. We do need an Earth Crystal. So we will be keeping that because we need that to be able to make the mayo machine. Donate to the museum. We have another artifact. And that got us a new reward. Oh, no, don't try to fish, Gunther. The burnt offering. Ooh, that's ominous sounding. Anywho, let's try to find Leia. Let's make sure she's not up here, because sometimes she's up here. She is not. Okay, so let's see if she's in her house still. And if not, then we're going to have to go on a hunt for her, or just stalk her door front. Really? A rusty spoon? And Gunther can tell me about it. Let's drop that off real quick, because we don't want that in our inventory. But we do need to get to Leia's before we can't get into her house anymore to be able to see. And that got me a new reward too. Holy cow. No, don't try to hoe him. Ooh, skellies. But yeah, so that we can see if this works, because if I can get the heart up one more, I think I can get the amulet from the old mariner. And if I can do that, I can... Actually, if I get her heart up one more, then I think I'd be able to give it to her right there and then. because she'd be at full hearts, so. Yeah, there she is. And I can gift it to her. Yes, I did. I'd given you one already. but that did not raise her hearts, but let's try to go talk to the old mariner again to see if that changed anything, because unless you look at the code of the game, who knows? anyways, that looks like bok choy. They grow bok choy in the front in their front planter box. So old mariner. I really want to buy that. I have plenty of gold to be able to buy that. So, or is my house not upgraded enough? No, my house should be up. Okay, that might be it. That my house just isn't upgraded enough. But I do have a double bed, so I don't know why it wouldn't be. It must be, just be that she needs full hearts. I could have swore it wasn't, but it might be that. Oh, hey, Emily. Again, they say the lines should be a little different if it's a rainy day, because, you know, a lot of people would not say that this is a beautiful day. I would say it's a beautiful day. I like the rain. I like it being cloudy. Not all the time, but because it's more sunny than not, I like it to be cloudy. When it is cloudy, I do get fed up with clouds eventually, but I do like it when it's raining, especially if it's a warm rain. I almost missed you, you little sneak. Throw you in. Oh, actually, let's grab your buddies. Actually, let's not. Let's sell everything first. In fact, let's grab all of this to sell. Oh, whoa, what the? I mined that up. From inside. I swear I did. I do need to move those. Actually, I'm not sure. I might have to upgrade my house before I can do anything else. But let's sell all of our stuff that we don't want anymore. Oh, the shad. I think we needed the shad. Dang it. Okay, let's head off to the community center and drop off that catfish, actually. Any... Ooh, yep, we have another wild plum. Ooh, and another wild plum. Gold star, so we can sell that first one, and then we can jam the... Actually, maybe we should just jam both of them. Like, I know we have so much that we can't possibly get through all of them, but I kind of want to. Just jamming with you. Anywho, me being a dork, ignore me. But we can get the river fish catfish. We did need the shad. Oh my gosh, I sold the shad and I can't get it back. Oh my, well, you know what? Let's fish for another one. We still have time. It's not quite night yet, so it's not going to change up the fish yet. If the shad only appears when it's raining as well, we need to fish for this now. Come on, shad. Be one of our first. Be on the... Oh, sweet. First try. Thank you. Thank you, RNGesus. For those that don't know, that's based off of the concept of RNG, which is a random number generator. So people who thank the random number generator call it RNGesus on occasion. So, yeah. And Jesus with a G, not a J, so not the same Jesus. Anywho. Actually, I do believe in Hinduism, they actually do have a god of the internet. Which would be a little different, but I could imagine that there is a god of computers too, and that would kind of be the RNGesus of their belief. But I don't know. Anyways, just speculation. It's kind of a interesting thought, though. We do not have... Well, yeah, we can sell that and that. But yeah, I still can't believe I picked up that stone from inside here. No, don't fish the thing. Take that and that out. Let's, get some blackberry, get some plum, get some bok choy, and get some eggplant. There we go. We have all that going, and that looks like it will be the end of the episode. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you guys join me for the next one. We'll just throw that right there for now. And do leave a like if you did enjoy. It helps out the channel. Do subscribe if you're not already to catch the next episode as it comes out. And as always, leave any comment, question, or suggestion for this game or any others that you'd like to see me play in the comment section below. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching, and have a good one. Goodbye.